Adductor side plank. So sitting up close to a surface like a bench or a chair, going to put your top leg on the surface. We're going to aim to line the elbow up right underneath the shoulder, and here's where we lift into the side plank, and your bottom leg is going to come forward like this. Ideally, your hips will be stacked, chest forward. You can even add a reach with this hand and hold. You can also shift your leg further onto the space if you want to make that a little bit easier at first. And yeah,